the kidnap and rape cases of Phillip and Nancy Garrido. KCR3's Lindsay Paulo is live from Placerville with what happened in court this morning as well.
Yeah, well, this is a copy of the judge's ruling on a media request to unseal the grand jury transcript. The judge, however, in that hearing this morning, denied the motion. Now, the judge said that unsealing the grand jury transcript would jeopardize Phillip Garrido's right to a fair trial. The transcript contains testimony by the alleged victim, J.C. Dugard. Dugard was allegedly kidnapped and raped by Phillip and Nancy Garrido over many years. Now, the judge also said that he was at this time not going to unseal mental health records pertaining to Phillip Garrido. Again, not unsealing those records at this time, although that could happen potentially at a later date. Garrido was declared competent to stand trial by the judge at the last court hearing, which was at the beginning of February. Now, Garrido and his attorney, they have not seen the grand jury transcript. That's because he has not entered a plea on the indictment yet. That could happen later today here in court in Placerville. The Garridos will both be back in the courtroom today at 1:30. Reporting live in Placerville, Lindsay Paulo, KCRA 3 reports.
All right, Lynn's looking forward to your next update at 5 o'clock.